My name is Brian Norton with the Indata Project at Easterseals Crossroads. And today, Jim Rinehart is going to take a look at a pair of calipers that have a digital display that can be helpful for folks with low vision to be able to see it a little bit easier. So let's take a look.
Hi, my name is Jim Rinehart. I'm an Assistive Technology Specialist at Easterseals Crossroads. And today's tech tip is about a digital readout caliper. This is what it looks like, and you use it for measuring either outside dimensions of an object or inside dimensions with up here or the depth of one. And many of you might be familiar from this with if you use them at work or if you took shop in high school and we had these, but we always had to remember that we had to read them off the scale here. And for somebody who has some visual challenges, these numbers are very, very hard to read. So what this one has come up with is actually a digital readout right here. So how it works is just like any other caliper. I can come along here in this cup and I can kind of open it up with the thumb screw until I get, I feel just the pressure of the outside of that rim of this cup, and then I can turn it around to the camera and show right here the dimension. And this actual caliper will register it in terms of inches or metric. So there is the dimension on it. It's like 3.8 and change inches on this particular. Okay, so now we're going to actually measure the inside diameter or the inside diameter of the rim of the cup. So I'm going to turn the caliper over. I'm going to put one edge against one side of the cup, and I'm going to open up the caliper again until I feel the pressure. Like that, I'm going to stop, and again, that's when I stop turning this thumb screw right here. And again, I should get a digital readout. Now remember, the outside was 3.8 and change, and this is 3.4 and change. So it's a little bit less diameter across on the inside than it is on the outside. But again, with this digital readout, and you know, and even if this isn't big enough, you can use a magnifying glass or some sort of magnification tool to make that bigger for you to be able to see it as well. It's very easy to handle.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the Indata Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.